Praise the Lord. I bring you greetings today, April 22nd, 2020. My name is Pastor Daniel Ndewuyi Shola of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, Triumphant Chapel, based in Columbus, Ohio, USA. I want to thank all of you for your well wishes on the occasion of my birthday, for your prayers and your love and your gift. And I pray, Lord God of heaven, we honor you as you have honored me as well, in the mighty name of Jesus. I ask, Lord God Almighty, that more than what you have done to me today, heaven, we continue to remember you in the mighty name of Jesus. And again, I want to pray for all our health workers who are at the forefront of activities right now, that the God Almighty will preserve you, will preserve your family. You are not going to partake from this pandemic, in the mighty name of Jesus. And I pray that when we gather together again as a church, Lord, there is time to celebrate and we shall rejoice together in Jesus' mighty name. Have a wonderful day. God bless you.